of my feeling of outrage at what we have done to them. The thunder of the hooves of Indian ponies, wild with running, beautiful as the light, flash into my dreams along the prairies. The heroes soothe the spirits of the night with buffalo who used to roam the mountains, through the canyons, through the wind-blown grass. Wolves and meat pass swiftly running rivers, and sounds of centuries like breaking glass. Shot from trains and shot from paving horses, shot down running in their murder of fear. Gone before the quarter of the century, leaving nothing but the sound of tears. Starving in their trails of blood and sorrow, ancient creatures, innocent of crime, manifest in destiny they flounder, like the wandering footsteps of the blind. Women, children sleep in innocence, testify to madness and to bloodshed. Among the buffalo, as time departs, all the sainted tribes and missionaries, all the wagon trains of yearning hearts. Fires rage across the burning desert. Let the tears of history commence. Among the bones of dreamers by the creek, where they somehow found the peace of silence, with no maddening secrets they could keep. The thunder of